Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. And I tell that testimony everywhere I go. The goodness of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. When they say that you'll never amount to anything, you're not going to be anything. I remember in 1991, I was standing in the front yard. My stepdaddy, at the time, as he was passing me my first joint, he said, boy, you ain't going to never be nothing. And I heard it. That kind of messed me up, but guess who else heard it? The Lord heard it.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He takes pleasure in those kind of circumstances where people write you off and say you'll never be anything and you're good for nothing. And come on, you're just like your daddy. You're just like your mama. Hallelujah. But we serve a God, hallelujah, that has contrary. Hallelujah. He has contrary to what man say. Different. Amen. For some, it is a process. Amen. For some, amen, it's little by little. Hallelujah. But God came and did a quick work in me. Hallelujah. I learned the Bible in 6 months. Amen. I remember I wasn't working when I first got saved. And the church that we came out of, Behold the Lamb of God Ministries in Dothan, Alabama, there was a man by the name of Pastor Larry Flowers. He was the assistant pastor. At the time, and he would come pick me up every single day. You know what? Yeah. Every single day he would come and pick me up. I was fresh off the streets and didn't know the word, and he got me in that word, taught me how to study the Bible and read and learn for myself, taught me how to fast and pray and call upon the name of the Lord. Amen. So when temptation came around, amen, those same temptations that I had.